As you know, Tom Nook is not in Smash Bros, but he should. He's filthy rich. He's probably a raccoon secretly. He finds his stuff out of the garbage can. You see? He's filthy rich. You know, he's like a villain. You know, because of how he scams people, he went to finance just to get more money. He's kind of like Cave Rule. He's a villain. He steals stuff. Cave Rule stole bananas. Tom Nook just stole your wallet, yeah.